what's going on. We don't know. So I think that European history is full of disagreements, negotiations, and then compromises. So after the comprehensive Greek proposals, I'm confident that we will reach a compromise that will help Eurozone and Greece to overcome the crisis.
You have one basis. You have a negotiation basis.
Yes, it is a basis, a good basis.